You ruin the car, and it's also just
Seeking my
impractical
connection
because it's
with
just easier
others
to, like,
is a
I feel like,
sign of
do the
weakness.
other way.
It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act alone and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to
I
fit
feel like that's
into a group
untrue. I feel like wolves
are
are pretty fucking
pathetic.
powerful, and they're in groups.
There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
But yeah, how's it going? Yeah, no problem. I remember I was like dealing with that when I was trying to figure out how to do that, playing with friends and chat and play on the PS5 or whatever. And stream. Oh. I'm in a significantly less cooler place. How the fuck did I get in here?
Oh, yeah. Maya told me to come here.
Oh, God. It's a little bit. Let me speed up the. Can I speed up the horizontal? No, I guess I can't. It's kind of. I was hoping I could speed up the whatever it's called. It's like a little slow, sluggish going through. All right, nothing in here. Was that? Hello.
This model. Is it this building?
Are we in like Chernobyl? Where are we? So that was a guy for a second. Can't understand. I guess it is. The plans are. Oh no, I guess we're in Germany.
So this place didn't always suck. Our parents dreamed of this?
Yes, they dreamed of this one specific looking. Going for platinum? Interesting. COVID-19 pandemic.
Everyone's losing their futures, as all adults are. A slave to the system.
Capitalism. Or Slavs.
Where are you, Maya?
Oh, fuck this guy. Fucking Babs.
I'm trapped. I've always been trapped.
Jesus. Oh, you can use those green herbs for heals. If I learned anything from Resident Evil, which all these games I've played, you can use that to heal. Blah, blah, blah. All right.
Maya?
Why does the door keep closing behind me? Don't be manipulated, believe your senses. Ha. Huh. Well, what? I'll repaint it all. You can't fool me. No one can manipulate me. Generic girl 24, whatever my name is. Why is the controller shaking?
Everyone can see how talented she is. I couldn't be more different.
I mean, you're pretty good at holding a cell phone.
Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
God damn, the glazing of this girl is insane.
The city is a blank canvas.
We get it, she's good at being an artist.
Painted with her hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges.
Okay, slow on. Hold. Slow your horses. You're like 12.
What are you hiding inside?
Hopefully not a demon or something.
Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
Oh, I don't like that it switches. Holy crap, she's such a bummer. I'd be more concerned about how to get the fuck out of this area and how did I end up in this area than, oh man, I can't draw good. No! Who the fuck's playing with the dolls? Who the fuck? I hope I don't have to worry about my flashlight going off. That wasn't there before, was that?
Who's there?
Fuck! I hated that. It was so quick. The camera change, fuck me. Also, don't stand there looking at your phone while the door magically opens. And you're like, who's there? Now I'm gonna open up the phone right in front of my face. Could be something there. Look first, then look at your phone. Goddamn millennial, or Gen Z, fucking teenagers.
That's a relief.
Could have been a spooky girl or something. Could have been a daemon over there. Oh god. Who the fuck? Damn. This is my handwriting.
She never said anything nice.
Who never said anything nice? Did I come from here? Where am I going? Demons? Why the fuck did demons write this on post-it notes for me? Those fucking bastards.
Antidepressants. I've taken enough medication.
If you got nothing nice to say, write it on a post-it note. Yeah, I'm good. I'll just leave. Oh, Jesus. Cutting yourself? In the bath? Don't do it! Oh, damn.
I'm sorry.
Damn, Beelzebub making me cut myself.
Mom.
Let me guess, there's gonna be a demon that looks like my mom or something. Oh, Jesus, fuck. Hospitalized? What the fuck? What the fuck happened? There not be no interdimensional demon fucking stalking me here. Oh fuck. Oh. Oh. That's not cool. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, I stopped the run. I know.
What the fuck was that thing?
Like, if I was in an area like this, I would not be fucking texting. That'd be the last thing on my mind. I'd be like, 911, get me the fuck out of here. Something tells me you're not in the studio. She is the monster. The monster was the friends we made all along the way. Him.
Please.
Dude, bullying, suicide, self-harm, name-calling, there's nothing right in this world or this universe.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, the rot sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life.
I'm guessing this is like in Japanese or something, because it doesn't match the mouth. I hate that there's like
they bloom beautiful.
They actual real footage spliced in. Like, this is not video game footage, I don't think. Why? Just get out of the building. That's what I would do. Do I have to go here? I gotta go back where I, no, there's no way I gotta go back where I came, right? It's a dame in there. Okay, this is not the same room that I was in.
It's gone, right?
I mean, it's definitely not. It'll come back. It for sure will come back and make me pee my pants without my consent. Interesting.
Oh, the famous suicide spot.
Let me guess, we're gonna have to, like, at the end I'll have to, I'll escape and then I'll run out that spot and fall, I guess. If I had to guess. Zooming in. Enhance! Enhance! Alright, Damon, stay away. Always keep a wall behind you.
Ugh, creepy. Maya.
You know, shit, this place is fucking creepy.
Right.
I feel like I'm walking around in circles. Oh, Jesus. What? Why are we doing this right now in this fucking creepy, the creepiest building I've ever been in my life? Studying isn't my thing. Who the fuck is Amelie? Okay.
Get it.
That felt like out of left field. I'm not her, okay?
So you don't really like this place.
No one said you were.
I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles.
It's a demon Maya? So is this the weird abandoned building?
The world's your canvas.
But before?
And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere. There's no way out.
There's always a way out. Wait. Yeah, I was just here, what the fuck?
Maya, are you here? Is this your studio?
Better be. Fuck do I have to interact with?
And they look this good.
It looks okay. Like,
Listen to
goddamn, why are you
me.
glazing the shit out of this chick? I'm confused. I mean, yeah, I am too.
A new life? So full of life.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, fuck. She's gonna be like, I'm right here. And then she's gonna be like,
Won't she
I'm here
reply?
too!
Where are you?
As like a demon. Right behind you.
Am I going crazy?
What the fuck? Who did that? Hold.
Who did Maya
It's
have in
okay. I
mind?
wouldn't say it's fucking beautiful. Like, goddamn.
Did you post this too? Even more followers.
Okay, I mean, she only has like 400.
I lost followers again.
I mean, 217 is not too bad. What do you mean? Maybe if you weren't so depressed, maybe if you didn't,
To
maybe you didn't post the
post
weirdest
about
picture of all
this
time.
to get as many likes as Maya. Sexy, loving it. Stop with the boring photos already. No sexy stuff, no followers.
Well, it doesn't need to be sexy, but you
You hate your
don't
followers?
have like a weird, like I'm depressed all the
Congrats on
time
your follower
picture.
goal. Come on, we want sexy pics already.
Stop!
I don't think anyone would say that in real life. Take your top off already. What are they in fucking? Also, I'm afraid that my cell phone
I'm sorry.
battery is gonna die
What if your own
at the
situation
worst
happened?
moment.
I was out of line.
She's had the flashlight on it the whole
I was
time.
thinking selfishly.
She's texting.
I'm so sorry.
Now she's on a call with this
I
person.
shouldn't have gotten mad like that. Thanks, Anita.
That's my name. Wait.
Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Oh.
Maya's
I knew something was up.
dead. Wait. Maya's really dead? How could I forget that? Are you all right, Anita?
You were texting the Damon. Just leaving her friend.
Who's this?
It says demon number
Find it.
23. I don't want to find it. God damn. Ah, fuck. Can I not? Can I just leave? No, no, not again. Wait, is it happening again? What's happening? So fast. It's so much faster than I thought. No. I don't know where I'm going. Help. Oh, Maya, leave me alone. Open the door. Oh, you won't get me this time, you crazy bitch. Oh, I knew we were gonna end up on the roof. And we're gonna jump off, I called it. What did I say? What did I say?
Maya died. But her art lives on. Even more followers.
I mean, it's only like 37,000, it's not even that much.
No one is ever going to notice me.
Your friend died and you're like, no one's ever gonna notice me.
This is where I jumped from.
Don't do it, Anita, whatever your name is. I mean, no. She already made cool art. What are you gonna leave behind? You're just gonna die and no one's... They're gonna be like, oh, this depressing picture you took. Is that it? Oh, she actually did jump? Jesus. At the end. Oh. Oh no, it's like purgatory.
Am I back at the villa?
Oh shit, I gotta redo. Because you're dumb and you're not supposed to. Maybe you are dead and this is just purgatory. Find what? I'm as annoyed as you are. That to like talk to the evil cherry blossom girl?
Oh no, my battery.
Oh no, are you serious? Are there batteries in this? Oh, fuck me. God, I thought it was over. I was about to be like, yeah! Now I gotta continue in this hellhole without a flashlight. Of course it's gotta be shaken. Why it gotta be shaken?
Bad girl gets an empty and light slate.
What does that even mean? He's closing the doors behind me. Alright, babies, you still in the same position? Fuck, I can't see shit. How could they? This masterpiece of art.
What? Who would do this?
Turns out it was me the whole time. It was my hand! Why did I do this? Okay, that wasn't in the game.
Do this.
Whoa.
Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait.
Worst shit I ever saw. Guys. Whoa. Jesus. You can't jump scare like me like that, game. That was rude. Why are you in the bathroom by yourself, bro? Selling drugs in here? A hole in the ground? I don't know. Me don't know. Didn't I read this already? Oh my god.
This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind.
What?
Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all? So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young.
Jesus.
Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died.
Why?
Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? I actually kinda like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way.
Who put these sticky notes there?
I can't wait to read more. Oh, okay. Letters. food. Do what I say.
That's mean. Interesting. Interesting. A shrine.
Wonder what those guys are talking about. Fortune telling?
Nothing, they're dead.
A lot of people are getting into that, huh?
But no.
You don't believe in that stuff? Well, I think there's something real about it. My great-grandmother was a fortune teller. I hear people...
How did she survive in a Vosper?
Some sort of prophet. But they all eventually turned on my great-grandmother. Guess you can predict other people's futures, but not your own.
Or she swindled them. I keep expecting there'd be a thousand things when I turn by me. I think I read that already. Ah, fuck. That was weird. What's that room with all the letters in it? I feel like I'm just walking around in circles. Yeah. Okay.
It's locked.
Okay, can't go in there. Is that astronaut heiling Hitler? My god. I know we're in Germany, I didn't know we were that much in Germany. Okay, so I can go in here, I guess? Deutschland. Wait, so they're in Germany, but they're Asian?
This is for the college Amelie wants to go to.
Like all three of them are? Actually, I don't have a minute to talk. Let me guess. She's gonna be dead too, or something.
Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
What? No, everyone literally thinks. Oh, that's not a creepy picture. Poster. Blah 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 blah, so boring. That's a pretty good movie.
Hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that.
Is this supposed to be like Emily's room or something?
Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Fuck. She killed herself too? God damn. Did I kill myself? Did every single person in this game kill themselves? These crazy bitches. Okay, now what? Oh. Cool. I have a feeling it's not gonna let me out, but. Whoa, school, man. Love school. Was this, was this Outlast 2 now? I guess it's all gonna go crazy and be like. All the lockers are gonna go like crazy. What's up?
Dumb.
What? I'm not dumb.
Go away.
Who did that? You threw a bottle at me? What the? Let me zoom in on you. And let me just squeeze by you guys here. Oh, I can't. Oh.
What the hell?
Get out, you freak!
Slut! Your art's fucking weird! You're a freak! Copy piece of shit!
I mean, my art is weird. Not words. No. No. Why are they like 8 feet tall? This is worse than the witch. Whoa. Jesus. This is a truly accurate representation of school. This is what it feels like. This is what it feels like to chew five gum. Not my school. Wait, your school wasn't like that? Your school wasn't interdimensional. Hellscape. Oh no, she's back! I was hoping I didn't have to deal with her. Is she behind me? What's happening? Go! Go faster! Did I escape? Oh my god.
Why are you chasing me? Not again. Not again. What did I do to deserve this?
You disliked another student's art. That's why. God damn. The magical dildo, I don't know.
This guy looks familiar.
No, he doesn't.
They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
So did her boyfriend or something kill himself and then... That's why she feels like that?
What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer, then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class.
Two.
Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself.
Whoa.
Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome. Naya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me.
What?
I was invisible to her.
Wasn't she holding your hand? I am confused.
The girl in this picture is Amelie.
This girl in this picture is an omelet. This girl in this picture is an omelet du fromage. It's not weird.
There's no beauty in any of this. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking about something.
I know this is supposed to be like dramatized, but it's like no one would fucking write all that on your pages on a book.
I finished it, so it's all yours.
Also, definitely not in that big of a writing.
I wrote my impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Oh. I guess that was like her suicide note or whatever. Is Zack Snyder film this?
Where was it? That book.
Is that the it I'm looking for? Or am I looking for the clown it? So we are in Germany. Why is there... Why not? It's pretty cool.
Find what in a place like this?
Where are the drugs? Tell me. Okay, now if I was a book about a suicide girl, where would I be? Gotta be here somewhere. Here's one of these. English. Is it an English dictionary book and a German school? Also, all these titles are in English. Here. The one book that is German. Let me guess, the 1930s woman is her great-grandmother or whatever. Is that the book that I'm looking for? No. That doesn't seem like a personalized note. Is on the step stool. Do I just leave? Okay, I think I looked everywhere.
It's locked.
Nope. Apparently I'm not done in this room. Apparently that wasn't the book. Looked everywhere though. Maybe it's on one of these walls. Oh.
Looks like there's space for a book here.
There you go, found it.
No way.
It's in my locker. The number two book of I Still Wait For You. Who still wait for me? Fuck, we gotta go back to school now? Fuck me. I just got out of that trippy hole.
It's like that other school.
What other school?
Why does this always happen? I've never seen Maya like that before.
Fuck, someone shit over all over the walls and painted it. Oh shit, she knows. Damn. So it was her fault.
That's not true.
Disgusting. No one invited me for finger painting class.
Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before either.
Fuck. Is it my locker?
My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see?
I feel like I should know the passcode.
It won't open.
Fuck. Eagle vision? Maybe that one? No. 28 July 3 August. What would that be? 28 7 3 8 31 7. There's only four though, so it's not that. It's gotta be one of these dumbass things on here. If I know anything about video game logic. Maybe it's a periodic table element. Maybe I'm overthinking things. Oh, you gotta go? Alright, thanks for thanks for keeping me not super spook with your presence. Have a good night, man. I'll see you tomorrow, I guess. Hey, man. Thanks for stopping by. Have a good night. See ya. Oh, I see. There's a two right there. Two. A liar. Okay, two. Where's the other one? One, one, two. I I see what you're doing now. Where's the rest? Where's the rest? Oh, three? There you go. So, is it 2-1-3-0? Or 0-3-1-2? Let's try that, I guess. Three, one.
I know what's inside.
Oh.
And I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book? Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment. Simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last.
Oh man, it's gonna be long.
In vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty. If only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world. Gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us.
The fuck are you, Disney princess? Why would they not want that?
They took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you. Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine. I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Damn, so she's part... The 13 reasons why, so she's partly the reason for it. Damn. Alright, well, I gotta end it here. I'll probably finish this tomorrow.